Bosch LB, hey, I have my CS finished. So what's my next step for cleaning services? So CS, your CAPE statement, you have your CAPE statement finished. Hopefully you are registered in SAM. Hopefully you have a business and that business has a TIN number. Then you register that business to SAM, you got a CAGE code, and then you did your CAPE statement. So with the limited information, hopefully you've done all that. Next step is to start bidding, right? We recommend four systems. I teach four systems on our bid team. This is what we do in our 12-month coaching. We build out these four systems because most of you are small business teams of 1, 2, and 3, and you need to work smarter, not harder, and you don't have the time to be chasing shiny objects and doing a whole bunch of things that are not going to win you a contract, right? So the goal is to get your first bid out in your first 30 days and then to start playing your numbers game, doing a couple submissions after that and improving each and every month, each and every submission as well. You do that for a period of time, you will be winning multiple contracts and even more so the longer you do it, right? And you do that through four systems. Number one, a prospecting system, finding bids that are a close match for your business on SAM.gov, automating those searches. That's where you're learning NAICS codes, keywords, PSD codes, all that. You automate it because you're a team of one, and then you're checking that routinely a couple days a week. Okay, this is systematic. Once you have that in place, you have a conveyor belt bringing you bids that are not necessarily a perfect match, but a close match coming into your inbox, and you're checking those routinely. The next system you need is a qualifying system. Qualifying system allows you to sort from the good bids from the bad bids. So you have a system, you have predetermined criteria, so you can quickly go in, extract key information and say, is this something I even want to spend my time on or not? So you want to scrutinize it. And if it passes those tests, then it goes into the short list or in the small pile for your system number three, which is your bidding system, right? So you need to have a process for putting these bids together. You don't want to be approaching these with a blank sheet of paper. You don't want to be approaching these as fluff. So you have your bidding system, system number three. This is how you're going to read the solicitation efficiently and quickly, but comprehensively. So reading, then you're going to outline based on what you read. Then you're going to get your pricing going. And if that means working with subs, you're going to get it going at this point too, because it can take time. Then you're going to finish your proposal and the forms. So you're going to flesh out your outline, right? And do the government forms. That is the proposal piece. And then you tie it all together. And then the last piece of your bidding system is your actual review and submission to contracting to ensure you're submitting a compliant offer after doing all that work, making sure you're not going to be thrown out for something stupid, right? So that's system number three, your bidding system. And number four is your winning system. So this is how you play your numbers game. This is how you improve with each and every bid. This is what improves your win ratios and gives you a pipeline that you can plan for the next 12 months and beyond. This way you're actually operating strategically, you're using systems, you're not overworking yourself, you're not becoming burned out, and you are really, you know, kind of the master of your own destiny. That is a lot. That is what we teach and I work with you on in our bid team. And it's a 12-month coaching program where we're all marching to the same beat. We're all doing this. And we do have many people coming in winning contracts and many, many more submitting their first bids in 30 days where they've never even thought of, you know, being able to do that quickly. Okay. We have the resources, the tools, the templates, the coaching, and my eye to help you because you actually get to submit your bids, your proposals. And I look at it, okay? You submit it through a secure server and I get to look at it through.